But I'm struggling to get people to listen. I post and I hope that people enjoy what I wrote. Put my soul in my notes, but you still think it's a joke. And I don't know what I'm really doing. And I'm lost in the music. And I'm afraid I'll be losing. But if I never try to pursue it, then how will I know I can do it? And these are the questions that I ask myself. I tried to believe I don't need no help, cause I'd rather be alone than see myself or be hurt by you. My heart beats itself, I'm my own worst enemy. There's nothing you can say that I haven't already said to me. I think too heavily, but I'd rather do that than pretend that the world is dead to me. My biggest crime's that I care too much, lean on my feelings, beat you with the crutch. People tell me I need to stop all the love. You wanna hear about drugs and how you puff? Wanna hear about all the shine expensive stuff? Wanna hear you got girls and line them up? Wanna hear about how drinking till you passed out, blacked out, faded to the background? I've had enough. That's really not mean. I don't know what you expected or what you wanna see. Perception's reality and that's what you perceive. I'll change your perception of the whole industry. And I really don't care if you don't let me in, cause no matter what, regardless, I'm coming in. And when I kill a day or two, comment then and tell me what I'm doing that it has to end. But you know that I'm way too good at this, so you better just stop all the foolishness. Cause this music, man, I'm never losing it. It's more than who I am, it's who I is. And I don't change for nobody, I'm a homebody who hopes their music helps somebody. I know that this is a gift in life, so before the fall of night, I will shed my light, yeah.